Ready? In 3, 2, 1, go.
GG's.
Give me about 5 seconds.
It's me, Mario.
Holy God, I hate this run so much. Thanks for the resub, Romster. Thanks for the GG's. Peach. What an awful run. Good luck, though, on SM64.
Yep, I sure am gonna need it. Need to mute my phone just in case. Doesn't start fucking yelling.
Oh, man. I guess PD is good.
I hope I'm not gonna moat, but that would be tragic.
Alright, what's your Twitch?
Player game SK, yeah. Okay, well, I failed lucky to skip, but I didn't fall off the bridge at least.
That's good. I sure hope so, Nick. Alright, we're gonna raid Mikey here. Thanks for watching, guys. I gotta get going. See you all later. Yeah, viewers, wow. Dang. Okay, don't crash, computer. Don't crash.
Nice. Thanks for the raid.
Okay, cool. Didn't crash.
Hey, well. Nice, great start so far. Fucking hell. Okay, come on. Third time's the charm, surely. Cool. Thanks for the good luck. I was gonna split, but apparently I split after once. Already took 3 tries on the first star in the game. Yeah. It's gonna be fun. I had like no time to practice, as I mentioned before, so yeah. I could have like practiced instead of sleeping, but you know, I wanted to get some sleep in, even if it was just like 2 hours.
Mm-hmm. Here we go. I gotta call my mom and stuff, so good luck.
Yep.
And, yeah. Okay. See you later.
Yeah. Bye. Bye. Okay, I don't even know what this star order is, but whatever. That doesn't matter on BC anyway. Not like the tower is gonna cause a lag. Damn it.
Here we go.
Okay, I'm gonna do 100s and reds now. Actually, I had to say it, because it's hard to keep track of what star you're trying to do, and I almost missed the red already. Okay, coin there, that's fine. Come on. Okay, it was like really close, and I fell off, because I'm dumb. Okay, well, that didn't matter. Damn it! No, please don't die at least. Okay, well, this is going perfect. No mistakes whatsoever. And right here. Wouldn't have taken that blue coin if it didn't get so close. Okay. Feel like I might be losing time on the first split, but... Power and owl now, okay. Okay, I might actually end up being ahead now that I'm looking at it. I actually have one more star and I have like a minute to go on the split. I think I might have like died or something in one of the stars in that run. Yep. Doing awful. Try and not get like what's it called? Like the wrong warp below the ship, I guess. Yep, that's exactly what I meant. Can you touch the chest, please? Okay, so we go there and then just around this way. I think I might have actually like died on this star. It might be because I didn't remember the order and I just got the wrong one. Didn't mess up the EO for once, that's great. Okay, should be fine to do 100. Maybe not the greatest idea to do this with the eel swimming around, but it's fine. Even know how many coins I need out of here, but just in case, I'll rather have more than less. It from that side, but for sure. Okay. There. Cannon. I think there's 3 red coins on the ship, so I should be fine. Because there's 1 on the pillar here. That I missed somehow. Right? Okay, yeah, I definitely have more coins. So I have like one backup if I miss this cannon shot. Great. Okay, cool. Okay, I might be saving minutes on this plate, Jesus. Technically faster to blast yourself out of the cannon, but pretty much have to shoot like instantly. So I'm just gonna take the good old swimming way. Okay. Testing. Okay. That was also just testing. Stop, left, right, and bottom.
Here we go.
I like to grab that star first, just in case I somehow mess up the second time. We don't need to get it under 21 seconds. Yahoo! gonna take this safe, just in case. Okay, we are officially like 1/6 in, I think. Yeah. Just 5 more 6ths to go. Of this game, anyway. Hopefully I'm gonna talk to the correct Bobomb. Should be this one. Ideally you wanna do it after the race, but since I'm not good at the game, I'm just gonna do it right away. Seconds. No, I guess I just vibe. Don't know how long he's gonna take. Bro, where is he? Oh, okay. Oh, he's zooming. Coins in this level are gonna be scary, just barely remember the route, but it goes nothing. Okay, you know, okay, I literally don't need this box like at all, but just gonna grab all coins I can. We'll be right back. Okay. I think I need to get all the Goombas necessarily. Of course. Of course I get bubbled. Okay, let's get to the island at least, because I can restore my... Oh! Okay, it has ended already. So I need to go to the island. Yep. Okay, please don't overshoot. Okay, the most scuffed BOB 100s route. Okay, I didn't want to spawn that star. Just need to make sure to not accidentally collect it. That would be bad. Okay, let me slow down and actually try to like collect some of this stuff. I need like 60 something, I think. I don't even remember the exact count. And probably. Okay, I'm gonna try and get some more, and hopefully that's gonna be enough. Okay, 68, I think that should be fine. Okay, that wasn't a great landing. I wasn't trying to fly again. Okay, yeah, I'm fine, because there's like four poles there, which I'll give 5 coins. Wait, I have even more than I need. Gonna need to do those secrets again. Yo, thanks for the good luck, Braga. Wasn't a great cannon shot, but I got 3 out of 5. Brother man, did I really fly over it? There we go. Yahoo! Ah, god damn it. Okay, well. Time for the most scuffed backup. For next month. Oh, I didn't even know you were moving. Not bad level. Almost went into CCM early. Yeah, I wasn't expecting to actually have to play a Mario game, that's for sure. So far it's not going terribly. Running more regularly, nice. I barely caught that. I'm surprised I still got it. Here we go. No, I was actually trying to get the shell, but okay. I need to not go too fast, because I'm gonna lose the shell. I feel like going for what is normally the backup would be faster for me for this particular star, but since I'm pretty bad at it, I'm just gonna do it the casual way with tornadoes. Okay, that's not ideal. This way, I thought it's the other way for some reason. Still have 100 coins. Yep. Can you like... Oh man. I think that gives like any coins. Fuck you. Okay. Don't even know how many coins I need entering the pyramid. Can you... die, thanks. Oh no. And he took my fucking cap, that's great. So that's why this split took so long in my BB. I get it now. Okay. Might not even like need this, but I'm gonna get it anyway, just in case. Fuck. Oh, I actually needed it, because I needed to open the top of the pyramid. That's actually a brilliant point, I didn't even realize. Okay, surely 60 is enough. Yeah. No! This fucking sucks. Was just coins, it wouldn't even matter because I could get more, but of course it's the goddamn secrets. So I need to go all the way back up. This is not scuffed at all. Okay, well, let me grab these at least while I'm here. Just don't fall off second time. Okay, best camera. Okay, literally only need two of these. Probably would have been faster to just grab the Goombas at the bottom. Bro. Can I get a normal camera, please? Okay. Oh. I hoped to save more there, but it's fine. Take this. Said I'm gonna take it safe. Oh, well, that's what I was about to say. At least I know how to get back up. That's so stupid. Like, I literally punched and he didn't break the box. Gonna say that I'm gonna take this safe. They can long jump from here to the other red coin, but I don't wanna fall off. So I'm just gonna do it nice and slow. Yeah. Okay. Love me some boulders in my face. God damn it. Love the fucking camera here. Okay. Appreciate if the spider moved like. Okay. Be nice, but they still need to get the spider anyway. Grabbing another. Yeah, it's literally running out. Yo, Blinkless ain't no way. Audio there. Made it down here at least. So glad this backup exists, because I miss that a lot. It'd suck if there was no way to back it up. Here we go! Okay, nice long jump there. Take my sweater off, cause it's really hot. Watch for a rolling cox. Oh fuck. Come on. I think the shell should be there now. I don't know if it was there before. I'm not sure which star it actually appears on. Yep. Okay. Monkasteer. Whoa. No, piss off. Can you notice me, please? Hello. He doesn't wanna notice me. Yo. Maybe like. Bro, hello. Thanks. Jesus Christ. We shouldn't speak to Roy. Yep. Well, that would have been good if I didn't have to spend like fucking God knows how long riding around that eyeball. Okay. Okay, well, it's not the way you're supposed to do it. Bro! No, wait, I think I split after I exit out of there. Okay, nice jump, man. No! Bro, I need to go upwards. So new, I should have just stopped there and then... Back to all the little fishes. Yep. Oh, that was something. Death in the 100 coins would be great. What? Whoa, what the hell? Penguin's fucking zooming. Okay, well. No! Jesus Christ. Okay, let me try and get it this way then. That sure was scary.
Here we go!
Bro, just hit him. Oh, wait, I'm doing 100s as well. I realized. Okay, I don't like remember the route here, so it's gonna be fun. Yeah. Can I... Okay. Going to be a red coin. Here and I can get that, great. Whoa! You don't think I've ever seen like anyone get squished by this. Can you lift? Thanks. Yup. Okay, please notice me. This is the scuff test route, but worked out somehow.
Here we go! Yahoo!
funny how you fight the big bull here like 3 times. Yeah, I don't even know why I'm taking this way when the stairs are literally there, but... I've written down the order for these chests, but thankfully this one I remember. Did you do it in 70 star as well? Wait, what? I thought it's meant to work. I remember just standing there and getting the rings before, the fuck? Okay, well. I'm gonna have to get them the old-fashioned way. God, I hate this. I swear this fucking jet stream is like... so much stronger than the one in JRB. They like... Bro, can they count? I don't wanna swim too much towards it, because it's gonna just push me away. Okay. Now I have to grab the fucking metal cap. Thank you. I love how for this star that I'm getting now, they probably intended you to grab both the caps there, but it literally makes so much more sense to just get the vanish cap. Stars, enough to beat the game. Don't have to get any more. We actually do aware. I changed my route here because I did the like 100 before Fire Sea and it was miserable in my first run, so I changed it. Okay, great. I'm surprised they still made it up there. That was really close. No. Fuck. the wrong level there.
Mamma mia!
God damn it. Well, I guess I wanna go there first anyway. Okay. Probably not ideal, because now I'm gonna spawn the fucking 100 coin star, then really. Okay, well. Fuck. Was a little faster, could have grabbed the other pole. Fuck you. Oh, anyway, that's great. Okay, I'm gonna spawn the 100 coin star in a really awkward spot. You fucking. Jesus Christ, it takes them so long to fucking. Bro! Like. Okay. Think now. Okay. Can it be like lower? Okay. Classic.
Yeah.
Okay, now I wanna enter this level. Okay, I'm like one coin short, but there's a box there, so I'll be fine. Okay, I'm just gonna wait because that angle was really awkward. Ah, damn it. I should have raised the water for this. Forgot. But it's fine. It's like... just have to do the triple jump at the start that you don't have to normally do. Okay. Nice ground pound.
Yeah.
Nice. Yep. Okay. Right. Bro, fucking come on. Slow down. Oh, fuck, I didn't realize. Okay, I was meant to. Fucking. Okay, well, definitely losing time here, because that was fucking stupid of me. Bro, get up. Not even like the highest it goes. Surely there's one more of those, right? It's so fucking stupid. Whatever. Bro, stop! Just gonna do that, it's literally gonna be faster. Okay, well. It's literally throwing away time for no reason. Bro, acceptable fucking camera at least.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, didn't die like 3 times to this. It's nice. Grab these coins. I'm literally just gonna like grab everything around here, cause don't even know how many I like need before going into the thing. Wait, yeah, you go do this. I think I probably don't even need the pole with the extra stuff I grabbed up there, but I'd rather be sure. What? Get over here. Okay. I really don't wanna die here, so I'm gonna just take it real slow. Coin star at least, so if I somehow die now it won't be as bad. Okay, that's actually nice of my guy.
Yeah.
LOL. One more star this level. Okay. Surprised they made that, not gonna lie. You know, surely I haven't completely forgotten how to do mountain clip. Whoa. Okay. Jesus. your camera. Really, really bad Mario cam before. Okay, catched it. Caught it pretty quickly there. I think I can just wait here. It should be fine to spawn it. I think it should stay there, even if I go inside the slide. Missing like 67 million coins in here. It's fine, as long as I don't die. There's plenty of extra coins up here that I can get. Yeah, the star is still there, it's fine. You would expect it to despawn with how this game works, but... okay, I literally need all three of these bombs, great. Yeah.
Eagle.
Yeah, we just crawl in there. Bro, please get in. Thanks. Yup. Fucking everywhere. Get those just in case I lose the shell. Missing a couple coins, but oh wait, look at this guy. Careful. I wanted to ride the bell up here, but it's fine. Okay.
Lego.
Here we go.
Of course not. Bro, where's like fucking anything? To play this stage, by the way. Yup. For that one first. Whatever. Nice emotes. Yup. Okay. Bro, can you grab the fucking thing, please? I'm missing a coin apparently. That's not great. Oh, okay. I got it. I think I'm barely gonna miss the community best here, but you know, happens to the best of us. I hope that's frozen. Okay. Okay. Okay, that was just amazing. Okay. In my defense, I don't do 100 coins here in 70 star. That's why I'm dead right now. Should've just gone around, to be fair. Okay. Okay, I'm just gonna take this most scuffed 100 coins route ever. Whoa. Okay. Thanks. Magnificent, basically flawless. Okay, I nearly long jumped straight into the wall. I completely forgot the movement at the start here. Nice game. Mamma mia. Okay. Yep. Brother man. Okay, yeah, I don't know what I'm fucking doing. Please just... can you ledge grab? Maybe. Thanks. Feeling I might be losing time on this split. Yep. I'm actually saving time, what the hell? This TTC must have been fucking terrible. We could have saved like minutes there. Get this during hundreds, but might as well since I'm already here. Ouch. Thank you. Okay. Yep, Mario indeed. It's for a couple more minutes though, thankfully. Get a hit by the flame. Here we go! Nice, okay. Okay, dude. But I'm gonna get the fucking swag side flip into the cannon. I didn't know you can just fucking fly straight by it. Get in the cannon. Please don't be in the way, Wakito. That would be amazing. Woohoo! One more star in this level. Okay. Let's not do a Joey and actually get the red coins. I'm just gonna go this way because I'm really bad at triple jumping up that slope. Fuck you. Okay, that somehow hit. This is gonna be like exactly 2.5 hours. Well, GG's. Okay. Cool. Now it's time to turn that off.